though. Like, there's so many different cards in this game that it's like there's gonna be like a wild build that you see someone.
Yeah, something that's.
I wish you could see like decks people running, honestly.
Right. Give me some ideas.
Going OG dumb. Join me.
Oh, you're Crusher. That wasn't OG.
What do you mean it wasn't OG? This is the first. This was the only.
Did I just phase through that roof? What?
Ooh, bad tall boy.
Who, me or a teammate?
You.
Why? This was the OG.
Generic tall boy, superior tall boy. Is this a hawker?
Yes. Can we get Corey to run Hawker?
No.
Do they have an Evangela?
Probably.
They have a Holly. They have a Walker.
Don't go.
They have a bomb.
Don't go utility.
They do have an Evangela. Why not?
Because that utility
I mean, we just damage. Me. The stun resist?
No, the next one.
Overhead smash. Oh, yeah, that's not good for brushers.
Overhead
you're right, you're
smash.
Right. Yeah, I didn't realize. I guess I bought the first one, huh?
Yeah, I bought the first
one. Cool.
I'm looking at this guy right here.
Yeah, damage is stupidly good. We want the first three. We don't want the last one. And then Dom, health. Dom. The Evangelo?
No,
Walker. That's Walker.
Watch out! Crusher!
Are you running a Crusher?
Yep. The fact that I was able to hold her for that long is kind of disgusting. Holly. Not the... Walker used a stun gun or breakout or something. Wow, Corey, alright. See, like, I want to change to a Reeker now.
Let's go, Dottie. Hey, catch!
Yeah, I also want to change to, like, a Exploder or something. Wait, what are you running, Dom?
Bruiser currently. Nah, they're resin.
They're here. Play the Bruiser. Down this roof.
Okay.
Let me know when you're spawned in.
And spawn.
Minute here. Just a minute there.
Alright, get this guy. Just set him up for you. Put him on a T.
I appreciate it.
Reloading.
That guy's dead.
No, jerks.
If y'all are not too busy,
sounds like damage. There's three, one of them's over there doing something. Oh, did he just use breakout?
Yeah.
Or was that the Evangela?
The Evangela used. There's an Evangela.
Come on, somebody walk through the door. Ha!
He
idiot.
Also had a lot of patience.
Okay. I got the mom.
How'd she get up?
Give me a hand,
yeah. Walker running got her? No! Don't! No! Get him! Dang it, he's down. That is so unbelievably sad.
I was gonna say my last person was, and I saw the Hall of Walker.
That's tough. That was a really mean team comp we were running.
It was.
If you see stun guns, let me know.
Crusher and Vomiter.
Yeah. No, I think that was Slapster.
No, it was Vomiter. I was getting the person who got the final kill was a Vomiter.
Oh.
They might have been switching around, maybe. They were a Vomiter at the end, though.
I definitely saw him Slapster at some point. They probably were switching.
I think I saw him Exploder at the beginning of the game, too. So I think he was just having a field day.
He had one really good Exploder when they were all in that room together.
Yeah, I think he was just having a field day with him.
Let's go kick some ass.
Oh, are they all even?
I honestly can't tell in this game.
I hate your outfit, by the way.
Why?
So ugly. So ugly. I can't stand it. Oh, just, yeah, okay, two people did it.
Yeah,
it
two
end the
of
game
them
though,
left.
Right?
Well, two of them are still here, so it only ends if an entire team leaves. Or somebody leaves before the very first match. So since we've already played around, nobody, like, we should be fine.
We need your team to create a diversion and hold the ridden until we've got all the civilians.
Machete?
Machete over here!
We've had reports of dangerous swarms of insects. Could be
yeah.
Wasn't even a machete I would want.
You'd better keep clear.
What'd you find?
Salvage what you can from the surrounding area and get ready to fight.
Never know when I might need this.
The thing that's gonna piss me off is when I find a hatchet when I'm playing not this build.
Right. Oh, there's a 870 shotgun if you want it.
Closing on your position.
Find a tool.
I found a toolkit.
Found a supply crate.
Oh, there's one over here. There's one over here. If you're over here.
A toolkit over there or a
no,
box?
No, a box. A box here.
Yeah, I'm Evangelo, punk.
Where's it?
Right there.
Toolkit.
I'm following you.
Supply crate. Looks like someone left us some
intel. Ignore the pain.
Oh, it's out here by itself.
Oh, I forgot. I
marked it. Is a thingy. Oh, yeah, use that.
There's
a doctor, you can suck it.
I don't understand.
Propane here.
That's it, right? All finished. We can go home now.
That is so rude.
I literally just, I heard it and I was walking towards the window to look. And came to the window. That's the second time that happened. I was explaining what happened the first time and it happened again. Kind of looks like peanut butter and jelly.
Ew.
No, look at it.
Sterile conditions.
Doesn't it?
Kind of.
That's mine.
I really don't like that description.
Did you see that?
Holy!
Wait,
oh, you didn't
play
our axe.
Oh, no, this was the same game. Never mind. Wait, are they both just like
firecrackers?
Oh,
yes,
God.
And there's only two of them.
Watch over there!
Aw, oh, man.
A wretch.
I was so close. God, whoever spilled the peanut butter and jelly sandwich over here really needs to clean up after.
You saved lives today. Good job.
Reloading.
I got you, don't worry.
Thank
you.
Oh, hi! Get back! With that doofus!
I hate you.
Someone really gets hurt!
As you should. There's another tall boy coming over here. Two tall boys. Now we just have to live.
I'm so sorry.
Hate to see it.
Oh man, we both went down.
Well, yeah, we're both playing like morons.
I was drinking a drink with you.
Well done.
And even like shoot it out. I fucking exhaled really loud into the can, so it just spewed out.
Love to see it. All right, how quick can we make this? Watch, we'll play as cleaners first.
I don't want to play as cleaners. No, take it back. I grabbed energy bar for this deck because I feel like I was complaining about stamina. This fixes that issue.
Yeah, actually, energy bar is pretty good for a melee build.
Yeah, and that 5 HP is gonna come in handy. Just watch.
Yeah.
I don't really like Molotovs, I'll be honest. I think they're kind of buns.
They're good ad clear. And if you're running the pyro boot.
Yeah, if you're running something like that doubles its damage, it's pretty good. Thanks.
Hold them off as long as you there's can. Three different flashbangs in here.
It appears the nest have had an unusual effect on the local insect population.
Yeah, it was really good when I was just flashbanging
everything. Salvage what you can from the surrounding area and get ready to fight.
Love to see it.
Oh, a toolkit.
If you find a melee weapon, let me know.
Found a toolkit.
Britain are closing on your position!
Well, I mean. Oh, I did. I'm taking it, but I did.
Shame. There's two pain pills in there.
I know, there's
heads up! There's what's that? Incoming Britain!
Bandages!
This guy, yo, he just went inside of me.
Make room!
Hey!
Heal!
Propane thing.
Yeah,
Red. There.
Think about what you've done.
There's a blue fire axe if you're interested.
I have a blue fire axe.
There's also a blue hatchet.
Whoa! Whoa!
So I will be taking whichever one you don't.
Now you're speaking my language. I feel like the ridden stuff. So like common
I mean you can tell, but they're not like
over there!
Yeah, I mean you can tell, but it's like if I'm running a melee build, I should be scared by the fact that I'm meleeing anything that's gonna blow up in the air. I am not.
What the fuck, guys?
I see that.
Dom, I have 12 temp HP right now.
No! Back! There's a crusher there.
Watch out! Crusher!
Holy cover shit!
Reloading!
What?
That damage, I'm... Did you see the damage? Did you see it?
Oh, yeah! Love to see it. Alright, I still have two flashbangs. There's a defibrillator here.
Oh, I'm getting crushed.
No, you're not. See? You're fine.
I saw him come up and I was like, oh, I'm gonna stun gun. And then I was like, oh, wait, I can just kill him now.
You see that?
Cruiser!
Sir, I'd like to hatchet you a question.
Coming through!
What?
Were you asking what the question was?
Oh no, they have the explode if they're crits, and yeah, I only swing up
in the
down.
Head with my melee weapon, the explode.
Yeah, but you're running an axe.
Not a tall boy!
Hatchet, thank you.
Oh, do you not swing so you hit him anymore?
No, I do.
Okay. I got Hoffman.
Can I, like,
or
crit?
Do I?
Ooh, I can.
Yeah, you can crit.
I didn't know. Most games are, like, can't crit.
Did the Hoffman just die? Are you kidding me? Why'd I res you?
Isn't this meant to be the other way around?
First off, how dare you?
No big deal. No big deal.
I got him. Get the back.
Okay.
Made it forward, Doc.
Back.
Thermometer.
I appreciate the guy just standing here like an ass.
Did that ruin your day?
Birds in the air.
I am a man with a hatchet in a dream. Did I one shot him? Did you?
At least, close if you didn't. Do you have a toolkit?
No, I just had one earlier, though.
I should take care of myself better.
I'm upstairs if you're you're bored.
I'm on the cusp of death, sir.
Hmm. Oh, that's rude. Stun gun. Murder.
I got everything. I may have charge where I'm on fire.
That is a you're on fire.
No, no, they have charge.
I owe you one.
Oh, they do?
Or I'm still on fire. No, I know.
Here, I've got your back.
Thanks, sir. Very much appreciated.
I'm gonna die for it. We're so close.
So close.
I know, they do have charred. What'd you say?
They do have charred. How about that?
You know, these guys are like actually competent. They realize it's a 4v2 game.
Not a bad start. Dig in and hold them back.
So we just go Hawker, they haven't been
terrible either. It's just unfortunate that they have half the people on their team.
Yeah, go Hawker,
like,
Hawker,
you can't
Crusher,
really
Crusher,
do anything about it. That's not super douchey at all.
Well, they didn't learn.
Immediately picks Crusher.
I wasn't kidding.
What upgrades can we? Tall boy. So we're done with offense.
Yeah.
Because neither of us have overhead health. It is.
Yeah,
I'll get armored.
I mean, we can technically go into utility, because once you get past this upgrade, it's fine.
Using cowboy. Let's move first. Yeah. It's not going to be long enough. Do you want to get ferocious or walkers? Because I have 67, and I'm assuming you have a little bit.
Why not both?
There you have it. I'm going to put 7 into blighted, just in case.
You should have put 7 into armor. I like armor.
Yeah, that costs 400. We're killing these guys before we can.
My hand's on fire. Probably doesn't feel great for me. Where are the people I'm crushing?
You got that, dude?
Sure.
There's a mom over here.
Well,
this is gonna be tough.
Oh, they're together.
Yeah?
Got one.
You hate to see it, really.
I saw my expert crusher flight come out there.
I got the walker. I'm stunned.
He's getting beat up by a slash foot.
Yeah. See that?
Tom, don't make me get both kills. That would be embarrassing.
That would be embarrassing. Let me see what I can do about that.
I'm hoping he breaks out so bad.
I would have cried.
He broke out.
See, I feel like that's a super rude way to play.
What?
Double crusher when they have two people on their team.
I'm disappointed our team didn't get the memo with double hawker.
Right. That could have procced the stun gun, so I wouldn't have been stunned that first time. We'd have won seconds earlier.
Literal seconds earlier.